Vítám všetkých zebraných na třetej edici Nazarský talent show. Ďakujem za tak líčne přibytie. Bardzo milo mi vidieť, že tylu vás chce dofilovať vašim favoritom. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the third edition of the Nazarský talent show. It's my great pleasure to host all of you here today for the show that goes to the extremes to bring you the freshest talents around our Nazarský campus. Na początek pogratulujmy odwagi wszystkim uczestnikom konkursu, bo bez nich nie byłoby dzisiejszego wydarzenia. Can all candidates please stand up? So, thank you very much. All they have to do now is impress our judging panel while we're live audience, and in the meantime, have a great time. Dla najlepszych zawodników, nasi fundatorzy przygotowali atrakcyjne niespodzianki. For the best, our sponsors have prepared many attractive prizes, such as a variety of gifts from Nazarski University. For all candidates, free entrance to the Hawaiian-themed Nazarski party organized on May 19th from the Student Union. It's the last party organized this year, so don't miss it, guys. Sport waste pouches for the first 5 winners from 4F. Vouchers for pool and bowling from Hula Hula. Cosmetics from Isuki. Vouchers for 50 zloty from Kabak. Vouchers for laundry from Eco Lux Pralnia. Vouchers to the escape room as well as the virtual reality room from Dom Zagatek. Voucher worth of 200 zloty from Belam for various aesthetic procedures. Four-day ticket passes for Open Air Festival from Deep Pocket. Personally, this is my favorite prize, so let me say this in Polish. Główną nagrodą są dwa bilety czterodniowe na festiwal Open Air. Also, you can win a golf course from Golf Park Józefów. Contestants will get drinks from Eco Kropapel. And last but not least, you will get, you can win entrances to the theater. So who will win what remains in the hands of the jury. Do kogo pójdą różne nagrody zależy od naszych jurorów. Valeria Błażej. Maxim Semak and Phoebe Wallace. Oraz wykładowca Jacek Korzeniowski. Ale i również publiczność będzie miała wgląd na to, kto wygra jaką nagrodę. But also the public will have a chance to influence and put an impact on who wins what prize. Szanowni Państwo, przy wejściu wszyscy dostaliście karteczki z imionami uczestników. Proszę o zaznaczenie tylko jedną osobę, która według Was jest najlepsza. A po zakończeniu wystąpienia karteczki zostaną przez nas zebrane. Jeżeli komuś brakuje karteczki, to proszę o podniesienie ręki i zaraz uzupełnimy brak. Ladies and gentlemen, at the entrance, each one of you received a paper with all the candidates' names. If you have not, please raise your hand and we will soon give you those papers. So what you have to do on these papers is mark one person which according to you is the best. And at the end of the show we will collect them and count all your votes which will influence the final results. No dobrze. Skoro część oficjalną mamy już za sobą, to pozostało mi tylko życzyć Państwu miłej zabawy, a zawodnikom powodzenia. Now there's only one thing left to do for me. Let's see what our contestants have prepared. So let me invite first on stage Karina Marieva.
Witam serdecznie. Dzisiaj zaśpiewam do Państwa ukraińską piosenkę Biada nie w tym. Yeah.
Well, Karina was an icebreaker here. It's a difficult role to play, to be the first. And in spite of the fact that you were the first, and absolutely stressed, you know, the clarity of the voice and the power was absolutely amazing. Thanks.
Can I ask all the juries to present your ratings?
I think it was very great. think we all should give a credit to another girl that played the piano.
Especially appreciate is the fact that you are actually working, cooperating greatly. I mean, different tempos, variety of, you know, expression. That's really nice. Thanks.
Please raise your ratings.
Thank you. Chyba to był taki, jak na razie, najlepszy występ, moim zdaniem. Pięknie zaśpiewałaś, masz bardzo czysty głos. Tak, jakoś przytulała. Ładnie wykonałaś piosenkę, która nie jest taka tylko bez wyrazu, więc fajnie ją zaprezentowałaś i bardzo się to podobało. Tak, troszkę ręce się trzęsą, naprawdę świetnie. Gratuluję.
Okay, so did you? All right. So you were in the beginning. You came in all shy, but as it was going, you picked some confidence level, high pitch of notes, which was actually amazing. And then you could sustain and then get on track. So I think in all, everything was great. Thank you.
One ten, second ten, and an eight. Congratulations. Now may I ask Milena Walczyk on stage.
Witam Państwa serdecznie. Mój talent co prawda będzie nieco inny od dzisiaj już zaprezentowanych wokalnych. Postaram się Państwu pokazać, jak łatwo i szybko można zrobić fryzurę na włosach, a żeby to nie było tylko tak prosto, to jeszcze w międzyczasie w tle będą pojawiały się moje obrazy. Niektóre są rysowane ze zdjęć, na które dla porównania też jest zdjęcie. I także tutaj przed sceną jest też kilka przyniesionych przeze mnie, z racji tego, że te od razu rozdawałam osobom zainteresowanym. Także myślę, że w czasie 7 minut uda mi się wszystko zaprezentować. Dziękuję bardzo. A jeszcze, jeśli mogę dodać, przed występem pozwoliłam sobie zapleść też włosy Magdzie i jeszcze jednej tutaj dziewczynie, Gosi. Także gdyby Państwo chcieli, to można jak najbardziej zerknąć.
Put a little bit of my eyes in, I'll see you beside me.
Whoa, look at that. Just in under five minutes? I wish I could do that. Judges, your numbers, please.
Baby, can't you see I'm lonely? I gotta keep you when I'm lonely. It's dangerous for me. There's no escape, I can't wait. I need a hit, baby. You're dangerous, I'm running. Too high, can't go down. Cause my head's been around the world.
Another clap.
Next on stage, Janeta Lerutko.
Whoa, those are high numbers.
next on stage, may I ask Alona Rico.
Thank you.
9, 7, and 8. Congratulations. Next on stage, Ilya Kanevsky.
So hi everybody, my name is Ilya Kanevsky and I will try to play piano and sing. It will be a song from amazing Cyril Dion and the song called Sorry Seems to Be the Hardest Word.
Singing and the piano playing, which is good. I think he deserves a round of applause for that. I don't know why you decided to be on your own. Maybe you don't have friends or you're just too talented, but that was a great performance. Thank you.
I'm the piano player myself, so you know it's the difficult thing to do. You've got to put two hands together, you know, playing different tunes and singing at the same time. You know. Thanks a lot.
Please show me your cards, juries. 3 8. Congratulations.
Hello everyone. Now it's a popular song. I can't help falling in love with you by Elvis Presley. Let's go.
Hello everyone, ladies and gentlemen, today we are presenting with the cheerleading team of our university, and we hope that you will enjoy.
Bye.
Well, I think we didn't like to, you know, warm voice breaking a little bit at the edges and surrounded by the ukulele sound, which is really great, brings the memories of the Marilyn Monroe, the wonderful songs she did. Really enjoyed the emotional parts of this song as well. Yeah, so the, you know, the feelings you put into it.
I think it was the first cute song and the very, very sad song before. Fifi cried during this song. So I think this is an achievement because not many things in this world can make Fifi cry. Okay? So well done.
Show me your ratings. There's a 10.
No!
stop singing.
Podziw, że nie zestresowałaś się jeszcze bardziej i jak to włączyło się, więc bardzo fajnie, że sobie poradziłaś. Bo na to moją ulubioną piosenkę. Dziękuję, że ją tak pięknie zaśpiewałaś. No cóż, łatwiej. No bardzo Ci dziękuję.
This is like a real professional approach because, you know, when something breaks up, most of the people just panic, you know, run away from the stage, but that's not what you did. So, you know, hats off. Apart from the fact that your voice and everything was really nice.
Yeah, so, confident with the microphone, great appearance, your outfit looks amazing, and yeah.
Vivian very, very much likes the dress. He, while you performing all the time, oh my god, that dress, Jesus.
Your vote? 3-9. Aldamutu and Tibi Biroglu.
Thank you. Thank you! We have Paul for the solo guitar and...
It's a great act of courage to do Ray Charles. And, you know, putting all these things together, you know, the guitar, which was unfortunately a bit too low.
We didn't make sound check.
Yeah, right. So that's just the one reservation in my head, you know. But we would like to hear the solos better, but we didn't, unfortunately. Not that clear as we wanted. But good idea to put together the two songs based on the same chords. That's a great idea. I really appreciate that. Thank you. Good voice.
Było fajnie, żal mi, trafiłaś, więc... Ale to jest moja śmieszna. No, a poza tym bardzo fajnie. Fajnie mi się przygotowałaś, fajny strój. Wiedziałam, że przeszkadzałam się, że przeszkadzałam się w jedną porze, bo jednak wszystko było i... Ode mnie ci.
Subjective opinion of a jealous person.
Three lines. And last but not least, may I ask Jana Sirkovic on stage.
All right, hi everyone. My name is Jana, and today I'm going to entertain you with my song and with this musical instrument.
Composition, not mine. They are created by composer Tchaikovsky. The first one is a song, and the second one is Cinderella. Why do I play balalaika? Because I'm not, I don't play guitar. So here I would like to present you this instrument, and perhaps you will change your mind about this instrument. But before, I'd like to just 1 minute for preparing. Sorry.
decided to go up to the stage and flabbergasted with the technique of gossip and think about it myself. I know how much work it takes to bring the technique to that level and do it. So I think it's good to share how to do enough so-called French cowplay.
In the third place, first one, Anton Hanciaro.